Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch a key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Your today's paper is about hereditary hemorrhagic telangiectasia, early childhood presentation with hepatic failure. Sayyida Shahira Hashmi is the lead author. We were hearing the authors report a real case showing extensive hepatic involvement in hereditary hemorrhagic telangiectasia HHT leading to hepatic failure at a younger age. Hepatic screening is traditionally not recommended at early age while pulmonary and cerebral screening must be done. Based on this case, the authors recommended hepatic screening even in the younger patient with HHT. HHT is a vascular dysplasia in which capillary bed is absent with direct draining of arterial blood into venous circulation. This article was published in the Journal of College of Physicians and Surgeons, Pakistan in September 2018. I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.